I just want to thank you so much for this day, Lord. I want to thank you for the love that you have bestowed upon us, Lord. I pray that we would never forget what Jesus did for us on the cross, Lord. You said in 1 Peter 3:18 that Christ also suffered once for sins, the righteous for the unrighteous, to bring you to God, Lord. So I thank you so much for that, Lord. I pray we would never forget what Jesus did for us, Lord, and that we would just live in your grace, and that we would love like Jesus had loved us. So I thank you for this day. I pray for safety for the football players, and that we would just have a great time, Lord. So I love you, Father, and I thank you for this time. It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you remain standing and join us in a moment of silence for ULM quarterback Daniel Fitzwater, who passed away this morning.
Thank you. And now direct your attention to the north end of the field, where our colors will be presented by the Louisiana Tech University Air Force ROTC Tactical 305 Honor Guard. To honor America, let's join in the singing of our national anthem, conducted by Director of Bands, Jim Robinson.